The country had opened the season with wins over Morehead State and Ohio University. And then perennial national power Eastern Kentucky came to Fairfield Stadium and the Michael offense in high gear. Ryan Darby goes over for the first touchdown of the game following that pass from John Gregory to Mike Barber, and the country herd on top of the Colonel, 7-3. The Michael defense playing its top. All-American running back L.Y. Harris is stuck on this play. The Marshall offense in high gear once again going to the air. John Gregory to the Division I-AA Player of the Year, All-American Mike Barber. And then Gregory to the air again. All-American tight end Sean Baxter with the reception. 14-3, the thundering herd on top. Once again, the Marshall defense coming through with a big play. Eastern Kentucky will fumble on this one, and the thundering herd can drop with the loose ball. Marshall airing it out once again. Mike Barber, John Gregory, to Bruce Hammond. Another big game for the thundering herd. Marshall to the air one more time. John Gregory to Bruce Hammond all the way toward the touchdown. The game seesaw back and forth. Marshall of Eastern Kentucky. A big play again by the herd defense. Larry Huffman and Ken Puppy break through to stop the Eastern Kentucky quarterback. The prolific combination of John Gregory and Mike Barber hook up here on another big gainer. And then fullback Michael Bryant takes it over for the touchdown for the thundering herd. A late field goal by Jerry Klein gave Marshall third straight victory. Marshall beating Eastern Kentucky, final score 34-32.